still a mystery to me. That the hands of God could be so small, his tiny fingers reaching in the night, where the very hands who measured the sky. Jesus the Christ, born in Bethlehem.